Looks like there may be some kind of a walking type trail down there, but there's nothing down there that looks like I want to ride into. It looks like it's pretty much the end of this trail, so I guess I'll just turn around and head on back out here on the XT225. To my my few followers and the people that do watch some of my videos, just a little general information. I've only been riding enduros for a little over a year. I always wanted one when I was a kid, never had one. When I started working, I went out and bought a street bike. I had several street bikes over the years. I retired about 3 years ago at the age of 55. I'm 58 now. So I bought my first enduro at the age of 57 with my being old and fat and out of shape and with a bad back. I decided, hey, it's time to get off on some trails like I always wanted to do when I was a kid and never did. So last summer I found the a 2000 model Super Sherpa KL250, and I jumped on that. Then a few months later I found the teal and purple KLR 250, the Barbie bike, and I jumped on that. And then a few weeks ago, I bought this XT225 because I'd heard they were just really good little woods bikes. And so far, I'm just loving this little thing. And it's so freaking light. It's just a really fun little bike. It's not giving up that much in horsepower or torque or even top end compared to the 250s. I try to keep my videos relatively short, no editing, no music, rarely do I even talk. But I am an old guy, and right now I've got nobody to ride with, so I have no desire to go out and do, you know, pull wheelies, do jumps, do a bunch of crazy shit, and kill myself out here in the middle of the national forest where you can't even get a cell signal, and lay out here somewhere and die. So there are some trails out here that I'll come to and go out a ways, and I just say I need to turn around, and stuff's getting too hairy. Some of them I'd attempt if I had somebody riding with me, but I'm not going to attempt them by myself and end up out here with a broke leg and a bike laying on top of me and no cell signal and nobody knows where I'm at and I'm miles from civilization, you know. So you're not going to see any kind of well, even if I found somebody to ride with, you're not going to see anything particularly radical on any of my videos. I'm just out cruising, out in the woods, looking for some trails, having a little fun. And by the way, this is the Okmulgee District. Okmulgee Wildlife District. It's part of the Talladega National Forest down here in Alabama, just outside of Tuscaloosa, Alabama, actually. There's a trail up in there somewhere. I think I'll give that one a pass for now. Anyhow, to my few followers and the people that do happen to watch some of these videos for more than 10 seconds, I appreciate it. Not that I'm trying to make any kind of money off this or anything, I'm just throwing up videos just for the heck of it. I'm not trying to make a living at this, I'm not a vlogger, I'm not monetizing anything, I'm just throwing up videos just for grins. But as usual, thanks for watching.